superstar Salman Khan, who's writing the year 2015 in his name, is out with his look from his upcoming movie Sultan. Basking in appreciation from Prem Ratan Dhan Payo trailer, Salman took to Twitter to release his look in Sultan. "Wrestling is not a sport, it's about fighting that lies within," reads the powerful tagline beneath the poster. Looking fierce with typically rustic style, mustache and cropped hair, Dabang Khan manages to sweep the fans off their feet for the third time in a row, post Bajrangi Bhaijaan's success and Prem Ratan Dhan Payo trailer. The actor will train in mixed martial arts and wrestling for the next 2 months for Ali Abbas Zafar directed film. Essaying the role of a wrestler, Salman has begun the training for the Ali Abbas Zafar directorial, touted to be high on action sequences. Sultan is expected to release on E 2016. It is also said to clash with Shah Rukh Khan's Rais. Check this out and tell us, what do you guys think about this? And do not forget to subscribe.